However you feel comfortable, like.
I'm ready for love. I'm ready for love.
I'm ready for love.
I'm ready for love.
There you go.
Our next guests are the best charting Korean girl group of all time, K-pop sensations.
Blackpink. K-pop has become a worldwide cultural phenomenon.
We grew into something that we didn't even know was possible.
I think what makes K-pop is the time that we spend as a trainee.
I was 14, such a kid.
We all lived together, sort of like a boarding school, like a training version.
I had never even imagined myself living apart from my family.
I'm gonna cry.
Everything was counting that time.
내가 여기서 그냥 이 조금의 힘듦 때문에 그만둔 게 맞나 하면서.
But when it was the four of us,
it's the whole thing. Why?
뭔가 합이 잘 맞았어요.
All I wanted was people to see the potential in us.
다음 게 나올 때는 저희도 부담이 있는 거죠, 막.
Let's go!
The first female Korean group perform at Coachella.
Blackpink, like, 징급하고.
How do we live up to this hype?
Who would have imagined thousands of people singing in Korean?
And I know the fans want more and more and more.
It's just the beginning. Hit you with that.
Not bad.
Not bad, but not good.
Yeah.